Hey guys, today I'll show you the unboxing of the Realme X7 Max 5G. On the front, you can see the phone's name, and at the back, specifications like processor, display, battery, and camera. So let's open the box. First, you can see the SIM ejector tool. And inside the lid, we have documentation like a quick guide and safety guide, which will give you end-to-end information about the phone. Next is a transparent back cover which will protect your phone from any harm. Here we have Realme X7 Max 5G. The phone has a punch hole display. The device offers a stunning 64-megapixel triple camera setup on its rear side. Also, Realme branding at the bottom left with a Dare to Lead tag. You will get USB Type-C cable for charging the phone. At last, we have a 2-pin wall charger with 50 watt of super dark charging. So guys, that's all you get inside the Realme X7 Max 5G box. Thank you so much for watching this video.